I'm also stoked that this camera, you can find these online anywhere from $50 to $100 in good working condition, and you can create some awesome images. So yeah, I would recommend it. It's super affordable and super fun to use. So I'd recommend anyone who's into vintage 35 millimeter film cameras and especially fully manual cameras, this would be a great option.